How's it going, guys? Dicker Munster here, and today I decided to do a fun, free online game, and I found some cool surgery games, so if you're grossed out easily, do not watch this, because you will not enjoy it at all. If you've noticed, I'm on the opposite side. Yeah, whoopsie-doo. I'm going to be back over to my original side later. I don't even personally like being on this side much, but anyways, let's get started. We're going to be doing Scoliosis. If you guys will want to play this, I'm going to go ahead and leave the link in the description, and... Warning! This game contains graphic depictions of surgery. Not tried to send. Alright, anyways, meet Lisa. She's a patient with scoliosis. This has led to poor posture, and she is beginning to experience significant pain. We must operate immediately. We'll have to perform a final surgery. Okay, doctor, we need an x-ray room. That one. Great work, doctor. Use the button so we can move. This music is just so intense. Why? Why is it so intense? Good job. This is the final column. It definitely has an irregular shape. Okay, doctor, we need to move the paper to the operating room. Yeah. Damn, you got some cracked out veins. Okay. Good work, doctor. Now inject it in intravenous anesthetic. Down a little bit. I feel like it'll be a little bit better for you guys. Now I must sterilize the patient's back. Please select the tongs. Tongs. That, obvious. Oh, yeah. Oh, Sally. Pick up the marker from the table. Okay. Yes, I am an artist. Now we are ready to make the first incision. Please select the scalpel to begin. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Okay. Kind of going with common sense from all these games that I've seen before. Oh, God, yeah. Oh, yeah, let's do that. Okay. Fucking yes, because everyone is doing the back of their fucking spine. Oh, yeah. Oh! Oh, why are you did it fucking perfect. No mess ups. We're fucking awesome at this. All right, let's go ahead and try this as the specialist. See how that works out. Let's see if I even remember how to do this. Oh, her name is Lisa. I'm gonna call her Sally. Okay, we're gonna go here. That beeping is just so unsettling. Like, I don't even understand how you come up with that. Grin. That. You're still telling me where everything goes, technically speaking, so therefore, fucked up. You're telling me where everything is. You know, I got this. See, now I gotta sterilize it, guys. You gotta dip it in here. You gotta just, oh yeah, you like that, Sally? And then, marker. And you gotta marker back. Then what you're gonna do is you're gonna grab the scalpel. Listen to me, I'm an expert surgeon. And you're gonna slice it right down the middle. And you're gonna do that. That. Oh, fuck. What did I do? What did I do here? Little hole? Yep, the expert surgeon right here. I have like all of them in my house. Okay, don't do that. I'm not doing that. God, it sounds so freaking nasty. Oh my God, what is wrong with this? You know, I wanted to be a doctor. Like right there, she got a calcium deficiency. What the hell? I am probably very wrong, but I am very wrong. I don't know what to do. Oh fuck. Talk. I'm sorry. I meant to talk. Dear God, don't go dying on me. You'll be alright. Pretty damn good if you ask me. Alright, here's your little video that I promised you guys because I felt really bad about not posting any other one. Well, not posting yesterday. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, tell your friends, subscribe. Awesome, one fantastic party. Check out my Twitch because I'm on daily, streaming all day long. Unless I'm at work, of course, because then work comes first. Sorry guys, I gotta pay my bills. But anyways, yeah. I appreciate you guys checking out my channel. And remember, watch out. Okay, when there's a shout, the Munster's out.